Two babes are getting lots of attention. The little Dalmatian pelicans are the newest residents of the San Diego Zoo. At just 2 days old, and one that's 11 days old, the chicks have been separated from their parents, who are unable to raise them. So, zookeepers will be looking after them until they're old enough to return to the main part of the safari park. San Diego zookeeper Bo Parks says the rare breed of chicks are easy to care for.
By day two, they're already feeding themselves. So basically, we just keep them in a climate-controlled brooder so that they're kept warm and moist. And then we feed them. Right now, they're being fed 5 times a day.
When the chicks are fully grown, they could be big birds. Parks says the average is between 5 to 6 feet in length and a wingspan of 9 to 11 feet.
The Dalmatian pelican is a Eurasian species. It's the largest species of pelican in the world and one of the largest flighted birds in the world. And they're listed as vulnerable by the IUCN.
The Dalmatian pelicans are part of the North American breeding program for the species, which has hatched 34 chicks so far.